What is up, guys? It's your boy Rexy, and welcome back to the channel. So today, guys, I'm going to show you guys a method you can go and use and make a lot of money from ClickBank using completely free traffic. So all you're going to do is you're going to watch this video step by step to the end, as I'm going to show you guys exactly what you're going to do to get a lot of free traffic. I can go and use this free traffic. I can go and make a lot of sales on ClickBank. Then you can go and take this money and reinvest it on paid traffic and make a lot more money from paid traffic. So you're going to need to get started with this method is that you're going to have a free ClickBank account. So you're going to do is that you're going to go to the ClickBank affiliate marketplace. I'm going to show you guys some pro you can go and promote, and you're going to go and drive a lot of free targeted traffic back to the affiliate offer, and that's how you're going to make a lot of money very fast. So be sure to watch till the end, take action on this method. If you're going to take action on this method, you're going to start making some money on ClickBank. So that's it, guys. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe to the channel. So you're going to get notified when I post new videos that can help you guys start making some extra money online. So I post new videos every day can help you start making money online and on ClickBank. So that's it, guys. So let's get into the video. Let me show you guys exactly what you're going to go and do right today and start making some money from 100% free traffic. So be sure to watch to the end, take action, and you're going to start making some money on ClickBank. So let's get into the video, guys. Okay, guys, so let's get into the video. Let me show you guys exactly what we're going to do to start making some money very fast on ClickBank using this exact method right here. So be sure to pay very close attention because it's gonna make money very fast with what I'm going to show you guys in this particular video. So we're going to do this, I'm going to go to the ClickBank affiliate marketplace. You're going to go and choose a high converting product and go and promote right here. So you can see there are a lot of products right here converting very well. So I started by Gravity. You're going to see some of the top products on ClickBank right now, and I can see that they have a very high gravity, means that a lot of affiliates are promoting those products and are making a lot of sales as well. So I'm going to do from here is I'm going to go to the spirituality and new age and alternative beliefs. So let me click right here. It's going to bring me a lot of spirituality related products. So spirituality related products also sell very well on ClickBank, and I've promoted a lot of them and I've gotten a lot of sales from promoting spirituality related products right here. And if you know how to market these products well, you're going to make a lot of sales from there as well. So from here, you're just going to sort by gravity. You can see it's already sort by gravity. I can see some products here are converting very well in the spirituality niche. So I'm going to do from here is I'm going to go and choose one from here. I'm going to show you guys exactly what we're going to do to promote this product from here. So we're going to go and choose one. For example, you can see this one, Soul Manifestation. We're going to go and promote this product for this example. I'm going to show you guys exactly what we're going to do. So you can see the commission right here. The average sale is $17, but this product also has a lot of different upsells. So you're not going to be making only $17. You're going to make a lot more money in the upsells. I can see this product also has rebates that can be making recurring revenue every month from promoting this product right here. So what we're going to do from here is that we're going to go and check this particular product right here. And we're also going to go to the affiliate page of this product. It's going to give us a lot of tools that we can go and use and promote this product effectively. So be sure to pay very close attention right here. So let's go to the sales page. So we can see a sales page of this product. So this is a free reading right here. So I'm going to show you guys exactly what we're going to do from here. So let's say, for example, you are the buyer. So the buyer is going to come here and the person is going to enter the name. So I can just enter the name right here. I can enter the month of birth. So I'm just choose one for this example. I can just leave the lights and click on show my soul reading. So this is going to take them to the next page and it's going to give them a lot more information about this product, and it's going to be selling them to buy this product right here. So that's why I'm mainly is that this product is converting very well. And the next people are going to go and input their email right here. So let's input an example email right here. And the seller is going to be sending them emails to buy this product right here. So if click, for example, if I want to see my free energy reading, it's going to take them to this page and people can go and buy from here. So scroll at the bottom and click right here. It's going to enable people to go and buy this product from here. So this product converts very well, and I'm going to show you guys exactly what I'm going to go and do right here and start making some money with this product very fast. So this is the last page. So it's going to bring people to this page and people can go and buy from here. And when people buy from here, you're going to be making commissions with this method I'm going to show you right here. So what you're going to do from here is that we're going to go and promote this product right here. So if you go to the affiliate tools area, you're going to find a lot of tools. You can see, for example, email swipes, banners, blog posts, product images, Facebook ads, reviews that you can go and use and promote this product right here. So what you're going to do from here is that we're going to go and promote this product. So if you go to the affiliate tools area, what you're going to need from here is that we're going to need this one is called blog posts. So if you click on blog posts, you're going to see blog posts that have already done for us that can just go and copy from here and promote our affiliate products. So you're going to do from here is you're going to go and input your affiliate ID right here. So you're going to input your affiliate ID right here and click on submit, and it's going to customize this entire blog post with our affiliate links inside. So I'm just going to input your affiliate ID right here. So let's input it right here. So let me input my affiliate ID. And let me click on submit. And that's it. I'm just going to click on OK. And that is it. All the links inside this report right here are my affiliate link right here. So what we're going to do from here is that we're just going to go and copy this and we're going to go and promote this product right here. So we're going to do from here next that we're going to go and create a simple website and promote this product right here. I'm going to show you guys their free traffic so you can go and use and get a lot of free traffic and make a lot of money from here. So what we're going to do next from here is that we're going to go to this website. It's called medium.com and we're going to go and publish these articles on medium.com. So we're going to be using this website, but we are not going to be getting traffic from our main aim is not to get traffic from this website, even though we're still going to be getting some free traffic from this website. I'm still going to show you guys the free traffic method you're going to go and use and make a lot of money with this method step by step. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to this website called medium.com. So if you type medium on Google, you're going to find this website medium.com. And what we're going to do is we're going to go and publish just articles on there and we're going to go and use it and get a lot of free traffic. And I'm going to show you guys how you can get a lot more traffic. So let me show you guys how much traffic this website gets every month. So this traffic gets up to, you can see right here, get up to 196, almost 200 million visitors per month. And you can go and publish your articles on that website for completely free. So I'm going to show you guys a strategy you're going to use to get a lot of free traffic. So our main target is not to get traffic from Medium, even though we're still going to be getting some free traffic from there. So let's go to medium.com. What you're going to do is that you're going to go and sign up for a free account on this website. And you're going to go and publish all these articles right here on medium.com. So what you're going to do next is you're going to go, once you sign up for a free account, you're going to go and click on your account. You're going to click on new story. It's going to enable you to write in an article on this website for free. Our articles are also going to get indexed in Google once you put them on this website. I'm also going to show you guys how to get a lot more traffic. So what we're going to do from here is I'm going to go and copy this. So let's copy this, the first article. We're just going to copy any of these headlines from here. So let me just open this one. Let me just copy this one, for example. I'm just going to use this headline. So we're going to paste it right here. So title. And that's it, guys. Next, we're going to go and just copy this entire article and paste on that website. So just copy all of this. That's the first article. We're just going to leave it like this and we're just going to click on copy. I'm going to go and paste it as our story right here. So you can see that is it. It has been pasted right here. You can see this are my affiliate links. So you can see this my affiliate link right here. You can see this my affiliate ID, Exoski, right here. So what we're going to do from here is that we're just going to go and publish this and we're going to go and promote it with a free traffic method I'm going to show you right here. So what we can do from here is we can also go and add, for example, different images inside this article right here. So for example, what we're going to do is we're just going to leave it like this. As you can see, our affiliate links are already inside this article. So what we're going to do from here for this example is that we're just going to go and click on publish. And that's it, we're going to go and publish right here. So next, we're going to go and input our tags right here. So we can input, for example, law of attraction. So let's input law of attraction. So you can see right here, it's up to 4,000 people that are following the law of attraction on this website. So let's click law of attraction. So here, for example, manifesting. So manifestation, you can see right here, it's up to 2,000 people on this website that interested in manifesting. So let's put manifestation. For example, you can see these are different tags that can go and add on this website. So we're just going to add this one, love attraction works, and we're just going to leave it like this. So you're going to do from here is that we can just go and click on publish and you're going to publish this on this website. So let's click on publish, and that's it, our story is being published on this website. So what we're going to do from here is that we're going to go and copy this link right here. So we're going to copy the URL of that page. So if I copy the URL of this page that I've given us, so let me copy the URL. Consider the URL right here. If I go to a new tab, you are going to be able to view this in a new tab. So let's go to a new tab and let me paste the URL and let's click on go. And as you guys can see that our article is already published on this website and people can view these contents and click and go back to our affiliate offer. And if they buy the product, we are going to make a commission from here. So if I click on this one, for example, it's going to take us back to the affiliate offer on Clickbank, and anywhere that go on by this product, we are going to be making a commission from here. So that's how easy it is for you to go on publish your articles on this website for free. So what we're going to do from here next is that we're going to go and add the other articles. So you're just going to go and click on story, click on new story. And what you're going to do from here is that you're going to go back and you're going to go and copy the other stories. You're going to go and copy the other blog posts, so the second blog post, and you're just going to go and paste them as well. So once you have pasted them on the other website, what you're going to do is that you're going to go and start promoting them with this free traffic method I'm going to show you right here. So what you're going to do is the free traffic method I'm going to show you guys can get a lot of traffic by sending it to medium.com. It's using Pinterest traffic. So I'm going to show you guys how you can get a lot of free traffic from Pinterest and promote these articles that you have published on medium.com. So let me show you guys how much traffic this website is getting every month, guys. I'm going to show you guys a good strategy you can go and use and make a lot of money from using Pinterest and get a lot of free traffic. So for example, Pinterest, you're going to see how much traffic Pinterest is getting every month. I'm going to show you guys exactly what you're going to do to get a lot of traffic from Pinterest that many people are not using. I'm going to show you guys exactly what you're going to do to get a lot of free traffic using this method right here. So you can see right here, Pinterest is getting almost 1 billion visitors per month. So you can see 948 million visitors per month. You can see up to 44% of all the visitors on this website are from the United States, which means that you get a lot of free traffic from Pinterest, you can go and make a lot of money. So you're going to do to get a lot of free traffic from Pinterest is that you're going to be creating pins on Pinterest. You're not going to be creating this image post. What you're going to do to get a lot of traffic is that you're going to be creating, for example, you can see video posts right here. So you can see, just for example, online money, you can see right here the top one is a video post right here. So videos get a lot of traffic on Pinterest than images. I'm going to show you guys how to create this type of videos very easily, guys. So if you click on this one, for example, so this someone is promoting a Make Money Online offer. I can see this one is ranking at the top and it says simple video right here. So you can see just a 20-second video right here. I'm going to show you guys how you can go and create this type of videos and put it back on Pinterest because this type of videos get a lot of traffic right here. So what you're going to do from here is that you're going to go and create a simple video pin promoting the articles that I've already written on this website right here. So what you're going to do next, you're going to go to a website called canva.com. So canva.com is a website you can go and create a lot of different designs for completely free. I'm going to show you guys how I can go and create these video pins on Pinterest very fast. I can go and post them back on Pinterest. I'm going to get a lot of free traffic from those video pins. So you're going to go to canva.com. You're going to sign up for a free account. It's completely free for you to go and get started right here. So once I've created a free account, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and click on create design. I'm going to go and choose Pinterest pin. So click on Pinterest pin. And that's it. You're going to be able to create a pin from here on Canva. So what you're going to do from here is you're going to go and create a very simple video pins. So what you're going to do is that for this example, we're just going to go back to the affiliate tools area, or we're just going to go and get some designs from this particular product. So we're just going to go and click, for example, on product images. We can also go and click on banners, and we're going to find a lot of different images of this product right here. So we're going to go and click on banners. I'm going to go and just download some of this. So we're just going to go and download some of these banners from here. So you just download one of these for this example. So you just download this one, for example. So just save this image. I'm going to go and use it to create our pin from this image right here. So what I'm going to do from here is that I'm just going to use this one as an example. I'm just going to go back to canva.com and I'm just going to go and click on upload, and I'm going to go and upload this image right here on canva.com. So I'm just going to go and click on upload. I'm going to upload from here. So I'm going to click on this, upload from computer. I'm just going to select that image and upload it right here. So I'm just open it. And that's it, guys, the image is being uploaded. So we're just going to click on the image and we're going to go and use it to create our pin from here. So let me just increase the size of this. So let me just increase the size of this. So let me increase the size of this pin right here. And we're going to go and use this and we're going to create it, make it a video pin. So we're going to do from here is we can just change the background. So let's click on background. Or just can just put, for example, black. We can just change the image. So just pose this one, for example. And that is it, guys. So what we can do from here is that we're going to go and make this to be a video. So what I'm going to do from here is I'm going to go and click on elements. I'm going to go and type, for example, stickers. Click, you type, for example, stickers. You're going to see animation type of stickers that I can go and add on this image right here. So you're going to go and choose any of these. So you can see these are arrows. So you can just add this arrow right here. And it's going to become a video right here. So what I'm going to do from here is I'm going to go and type, for example, stickers. Click. So just, for example, stickers. Click. It's going to give us a lot of different arrows that you can go and add on your image. So we'll just add any of these. So let me just add one of these, for example. So let me just choose this one. So let me click on this one. And that's it, guys. You can just go and make this as a call to action. So you're just going to start, for example, stickers. Click here. I can find a lot of different stickers, right? So just click on this one, for example, and let's just add this right here. So this is going to transform this to a video. And many people are more likely to go and click on this and go back to our article, and they're going to go back to our affiliate products. So you can see I've just done a very simple animation right here, and this is going to transform this image to a video. I can go and get a lot more traffic because video pins get a lot of traffic on Pinterest, and you can get a lot more traffic back to your article right here and can get a lot more sales with this method right here. So I'm going to do from here is I'm going to just go and click on animate. So what you're going to do to extend this, you can see right here I've turned this to a video at 5 seconds. What I can do to extend this, I can go and click on animate, and it's going to animate this entire pin, and it's going to increase the length of the video from here. So just click on animate. I can go and animate right here. So you can see there are a lot of different ways you can go and animate this pin right here. So just click, for example, rise. This is going to be like, so click on fade. That's how it's going to be like. So let me click on this one. So these are the ones that are free. So we're just going to go and use one of these. So just use this one for this example. And that's it, guys. What we're going to do from here is that we're just going to go and click on download. So we're going to do from here is that you're going to go and click on download. So click on this arrow right here. So click on this. What we're going to do from here is we're going to go and click on download right here. You're going to go and see the video right here. So you can see video. So click on download video. And it's going to download the video file. So you can see right here, it's going to download our video from here. So we're just going to go back. So what you're going to do from here is that you're just going to go back and click on download once more. You're going to see the video. What you're going to do from here is that you're not going to go and choose a video. You're going to go and choose PNG from here. So click on this arrow right here and click on PNG. You're going to go and download an image this second time. And you're going to go and upload the image and the video on Pinterest. So what you're going to do from here is that once it's downloaded, what you're going to do from here is that you're going to go back to Pinterest. I'm going to go and click on create pin. So let me just click on create pin for this example. I'm going to go and create a pin from here, uploading that video on Pinterest. So what I'm going to do from here is I'm going to go and click on upload. So click on upload file. I'm going to go and select the video file first. So I'm going to go and select the video file and click on upload. It's going to upload right here. I'm going to do from here is I'm going to go and click on this arrow right here. So you can see a small arrow right here. I'm going to go and upload the image file from here. So click on this and I'm going to go and upload the file from here. Click on this. And select the image file. So click on open, and that's it, guys. It's going to join the video file with the PNG file from here. So what you're going to do from here is that you're just going to go and write a call to action right here. You're going to write a headline. You're going to write a description. You're going to go and link people back to that article on medium.com. So for the destination link, what you're going to do is you're going to go and copy the URL of that page, and you're going to go and put it right here on Pinterest. So input it right here. The link to the article on Medium. So just paste the link right here. So you can just write a simple headline. So let me just copy this one for this example. I'm just copy this one. I'm just going to use this as my example. So you just paste this as a headline. And that's it, guys. I'm just going to leave this for this example. And that's it. What you're going to do is that you're going to write a call to action right here. And that's it, guys. You're just going to go write some tags right here. For example, love attraction manifesting. And you're going to go and submit this on this website, guys. So what you're going to do is that you're going to go and create multiple video pins, because video pins are going to get a lot of traffic. And you're going to be getting a lot of free traffic from Pinterest, and you're also going to be getting a lot of free traffic from Medium right here. So what you're going to do is you're going to create multiple video pins, and the more video pins you create, the more traffic you can go and get, because videos get a lot more traffic on Pinterest, guys. So that's it, guys. You're just going to go and create a group board, and you're going to go and click on publish. And that's it, guys. You're going to start getting a lot of free traffic from Pinterest, and you're going to be getting traffic from Medium as well. So that's it, guys. So that's a simple method you can go and use and implement right after this video. Start getting some free traffic from these two websites right here to your ClickBank offers using this method right here. So that's it, guys. If you found value in this video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel, so I continue to make these videos that can help you guys start making some extra money very fast online. So that's it, guys. Take action on this method. I want to learn my step-by-step method I'm using to make money every day on ClickBank. Be sure to click the first in the description. You can go and get my step-by-step method I'm using to make money on ClickBank every day. So that's it, guys. Take action on this method, and I'll see you guys in the next video.